All right, so we have the towel chest fly here. I'm actually using a longer bed sheet. I like using a bed sheet for most of these instead of a towel. So we're gonna start, we're gonna put it behind our back. Now we wanna think about where we're doing this. I'm trying to find that distance where I can have it right, kept right there. So I'm reaching out in front, kind of leaning back, and I'm really squeezing my chest together hard, right? Making sure that my hands aren't touching so I have some space to work against. Now you can also do repetitions here. Really squeezing and just opening up nice and tight. I like doing this either before push-ups or after push-ups for anywhere from 10 to 15 to 20 progressive hard sets. And then you can even do repetitions there. The biggest thing is focus on the intensity in the chest muscles and really keeping that isometric contraction really high and ramping up that intensity.